There's good news and bad news. First, the bad news. 3 out of 4 unsuspecting people will get gingivitis, an early form of gum disease. Now, the good news. Listerine Antiseptic is the only non-prescription mouthwash accepted by the American Dental Association for its significant help in preventing and reducing plaque and gingivitis. And Listerine still kills bad breath germs. So brush, floss, and use Listerine. It's good news for you, bad news for gingivitis.